Someone told me long ago there's a calm before the storm. Well, I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. I know it's shining down like water. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Well, I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day. Yesterday and days before, the sun is cold and rain is hard. I know I've been that way for all my time. Till forever on it goes, through the circle fast and slow. Well, I know it can't stop, I wonder. Have you ever seen the rain? Well, I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day. Yeah! Well, I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Well, I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day?
Man, is it nice to play in front of people again? It's been a long time. How does it sound, Jeff? Right on. Please keep an eye on that for me. I'm also Facebooking this live, so if anybody gets a chance to go to that, and you can adjust my phone as you need to, carefully. Don't let it fall or anything. And for the people on Facebook, I can't read comments, so I wish I could, but I can't, so I won't. I've got the sun in my eyes in beautiful park in Brightsgrove, Ontario. And I'm Mark Moran, and thanks for listening in. How many special people change? How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In the champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In a champagne supernova, champagne supernova in the sky. Wake up at dawn and ask her why. Dream of dreams she never dies. Wipe that tear away now from your eyes. Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In a champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In a champagne supernova, a champagne supernova. Cause people believe that they're gonna get away for the summer. that you and I will live and die. The world's still spinning around, we don't know why. Why? How many special people change? How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide, in a champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide, in a champagne supernova, a champagne supernova in the sky. Thank you very much. Thanks, guys. If anybody can hear this and wants to make their way here, we have room for 100 people. And we do have permission from the city. Called the city on, I think, Tuesday, because we knew we were going to stage 3 and could have 100 people outside. And the guys in the tennis court don't count. You're fine, right? So room for more if anybody can hear this. It was 1989, my thoughts were short, my hair was long. Caught somewhere between boy and man. She was 17 and she was far from in between. It was summertime in Bryce Grove, Ontario. Splashing through the sandbar, talking about the campfire. It's the simple things in life, like when and where. We didn't have no internet, but man, I never will forget the way the moonlight shone upon her hair. And we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song. Sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Catching walleye from the dock, watching the waves roll off the rocks. She'll forever hold a spot inside my soul. We blister in the sun, couldn't wait for night to come, to hit the sand and play some rock and roll. Well, we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song. Sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Now nothing seems so strange as when the leaves began to change. How we thought those days would never end. Sometimes I hear that song and I start to sing along, and I think, man, I'd love to see that girl again. Well, we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song. Sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Thanks, guys. leaving. Well, that comes as no surprise. Still, I kinda like this feeling of being left behind. But this ain't nothing new to me. Well, it's just like going home. Of sunsets that leave you feeling so strong. Hey, hey, I guess it hasn't hit me yet. I fell through this crack and I kinda lost my head. Watching the snow fall on this cold December night. Never thought this could happen before now. The feeling's gone. And I got lost in this song. Hey, hey, I guess it hasn't hit me yet. I fell through this crack and I kinda lost my head.
Thanks, everyone. I picked up my guitar this morning to go over some songs because when we were in quarantine, I was doing these Tuesday night Facebook Live sessions and had nothing else to do but play guitar. And I learned a ton of stuff. And it's the most guitar playing I've done in many years. But then when I stopped doing them because I got too busy for work, I just put the guitar down and I literally basically didn't pick it up at all until this morning and tried to remember all this stuff. So we'll see how I do. Did everyone hear about Regis Philbin? Regis Philbin passed away today of natural causes. 88 years old. So here's a song for Regis Philbin.
Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys an 8x12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. old worn out suits and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies that I have found. Short but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. I know every engineer on every train, all of their children and all of their names, every handout in every town, every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes by then. 8-12 of the pushing broom buys an 8x12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. For Regis. Regis would have liked the, could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong with chains upon my feet, you know that ghost is me. And I will never be set free as long as I'm a ghost that you can't see. If I could read your mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like a paperback novel, the kind the drugstore sells. When you reach the part where the heartache comes, the hero would be me. Heroes often fail. You won't read that book again because the ending's just too hard to take. Away like a movie star who gets burned in the three-way script. Enter number two, movie queen to play the scenes, bringing all the good things out in me. But for now, love, let's be real. I never thought I could act this way, and I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back. If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In the castle dark or a fortress strong with chains upon my feet, you know there's doors to be. You'll never read this again. No, I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back. Glad glad I started that song by saying that I hadn't played these in a long time. The only problem there is I was reading the words and I know the words perfectly well. Does anyone have Sirius XM? And the Queen channel? There's a Queen channel the last couple weeks. It's done now, I believe. But I'm a big Queen fan from way back. And this is a song from the Night at the Opera album. This is the album they talk about making in the movie Bohemian Rhapsody. It's a masterpiece, one of the best albums of all time, if not the best. A song called 39. In the year of 39, some built here the volunteers. In the days when the lands were few, here the ship sailed out in a new and sunny port, sweetest sight ever seen. And the night followed day, and the storytellers say that the score brave souls inside. Oh, for many a lonely day, sailed across the Milky Sea. Never looked back, never feared, never cried. Don't you hear my call, though you're many years away? Don't you hear me calling you? Write your letters in the sand for the day I take your hand in the land that our grandchildren knew. In the year of 39 came a ship in from the blue. The volunteers came home that day, and they bring good news of a world so newly born, though their hearts so heavily weighed. Oh, the earth in old and gray, little darling, while away, but my love, this cannot be. Oh, so many years have gone, though I'm older than a year. Your mother's eyes, from her eyes, cried to me. Don't you hear my call, though you're many years away? Don't you hear me calling you? Write your letters in the sand for the day I take your hand in the land that our grandchildren knew. Don't you hear my call, though you're many years away? Don't you hear me calling you? All your letters in the sand cannot heal me like your hand, for my life still ahead, pity me. By the way, for my Bracegroves friends who have not met my sister Leanne is sitting right there. So for a whole pile of you who have not met, I don't know if applause is quite necessary. I'm not sure. Why not? Why not? Why not?
Mark the hoople and the game of life. Yeah, 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 yeah. Andy Kaufman and the wrestling match. Yeah, 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 yeah. Monopoly 21, checkers and chess. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Fred Blassie in the breakfast mess. Yeah, 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 yeah. Let's play Twister, let's play Risk. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'll see you in heaven if you make the list.
you hear about this one? And tell me, are you locked in the punch? Andy, are you goofing on LSD, hey, baby? Are you losing touch? If you believe they put a man on the moon, a man on the moon. If you believe there's nothing up their sleeve and nothing's cool. I only like that much of that song. It's like a, I like a little bit of REM, not a lot of REM, so we'll do that much and we'll go on. This is a song from my brother-in-law, Alan, who's here from away. You wanna sing it? I got an extra mic right there. I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying, we can't go on together with suspicious minds. And we can build our dreams on suspicious lies. So where's more friends I know? Stop by to say hello. Or will I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, asking where I've been. And can't you see these tears are real? I'm crying. We can't go on together with suspicious minds. And we can build our dreams on suspicious lies. I'll let love survive. I'll dry the tear in your eyes. Please don't let a good thing die. Cause honey, you know that I'll never lie. No, no, never lie. Yeah, yeah. I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying, I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. It's not every day you see horses in Brights Grove walking along the lake. And now we got horses. That's cool. I don't know if people on Facebook can see, but Lake Huron is directly behind me. Here. So it's an awesome, awesome view. An awesome, awesome place to live. Come on in. Just take everything with you when you leave, if you know what I mean. If the sun refused to shine, I will still be loving you. When mountains crumble to the sea, it will still be you and me. Kind woman, I give you my heart. Kind woman, nothing more. Little drops of rain, tears on the pain. Tears of love lost in the days gone by. My love is strong, if there is no wrong. Together we shall go until we die. My admiration's what you are to me. Inspiration, look and see. So today my world smiles. Your hand in mine, we walk miles. Thanks to you, it will be done. You to me are the only, only one. Mama, yeah. Happiness, no more be sad. Happiness, I am glad. If the sun refused to shine, I will still be loving you. Mountains crumble to the sea, there will still be you and me. Thanks, guys. Thank you. There's a tip jar there. If anybody wants to leave a tip, it's not for me. It would be for the Bracegrove Optimist Club, who do a whole pile of things in this town, include building this gazebo, those washrooms, that pavilion. So if you want to, you certainly can. We'd go directly to them. Song for my wife. Got an interstate running through his front yard. You know he thinks he's got it so good. There's a woman in a kitchen cleaning up evening slop, and he looks her and says, "Hey, darling, I remember when you could stop the clock. Oh, but ain't that America? You and me, ain't that America? That America, home of the free, yeah. Little big houses for you and me. Well, this young man in a t-shirt listening to a rock and roll station. He's got greasy hair, greasy smile. He says, "Lord, this must be my destination. Told me when I was younger, it's the boy you're gonna be the president." And just like everything else, those cool crazy dreams kind of came and went. Oh, but ain't that America? You and me, ain't that America? Something to see, baby, ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. Little pink house is for you and me. We'll be right back. What do they know? No, no. Go to work in some high rise and vacation down the Gulf of Mexico. Oh yeah. And there's winners and there's losers, and they ain't no big deal. But the simple man, baby, pays the bills for the pills and thrills that kill. Oh, but ain't that America? You and me, ain't that America? Something to see, baby, ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. They'll bring houses for you and me. Just checking to see if the comments are, if there's many comments or anything like that, or people I know. Small crowd on Facebook, and I don't blame you because it's a Saturday night, and you should be outdoors like these fine people are in front of me, enjoying this.
Mark, you gotta get Colleen
up
to sing a song with you.
Come on up, Colleen. Did anyone else here do that quarantine thing for like all that time? Yeah, y'all did that? Okay, so you probably caught that there's a lot of musicians going online and playing songs online and making videos and all that sort of stuff. And I did these Tuesday night things, a guy named Scott Maneri, who a lot of you have seen before, a country guitar player for Sarnia here. He was doing Saturday nights for a good long time. And he has a show on CHOK 1070 and 107.1 FM, I think, on Sunday mornings. It's called 9 Hours North of Nashville, because Scott's country through and through. And I listened to it, and it inspired me to write a song. So this is a song about Scott Maneri and his 9 Hours North of Nashville show. And I've only played it once, so bear with me.
Bacon's on the barbecue, Sunday morning ritual. Maggie says, cook it up outside. It'll smell the whole damn house up, and besides, she's making pancakes. I can't hear the radio inside. I've been playing rock and roll in the bars and on the road, and you'd bet I'd do it all over again. But Maneri's playing country songs, 9 hours north of Nashville. He's got my toe tapping once again. And I say, hey, 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 where's my dog and where's my pickup truck? Hey, 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 where's my beer? Hey, 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 my guitar don't need no pickup. 9 hours north of Nashville, toes are tapping here. When I start to remember, I was raised on Johnny Denver, Johnny Cash, and every other Johnny in the land. Somehow I got turned away, spend my life another way, switch that radio AM to FM. Well, I've been playing heavy metal, classic rock and roll, and in Ontario, music ain't a sin. Scotty's on the radio and his 9 hours north of Nashville show. Got my toe tapping once again. And I said, hey, 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 where's my dog and where's my pickup truck? Hey, 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 I need another beer. Hey, 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 my guitar don't need no pickup. 9 hours north of Nashville and 9 hours north of here. And I said, hey, 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 got my dog, I got my pickup truck. Hey, 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 thanks for the beer. Hey, 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 my guitar don't need no pickup. 9 hours north of Nashville and 9 hours north of here. 9 hours north of Nashville, my toes are tapping, toes are tapping, toes are tapping here.
Thanks, guys. And thank you. You got the best seat in the house every night, don't you?
Yeah.
Does anybody know what time it is? The washrooms over there are only open until 8. So you know. So you have 10 minutes for the washrooms in that building. They close at 8. Anybody need some ice? Todd Kern, Kern water. All right. He's got the ice. They call him the Iceman. Song for my good buddy Brent Freer, who made the Day Tripper. This evening is sponsored by Day Tripping Magazine. Shop local has been the theme of the Tuesday night shows I've been doing, and the theme of a whole pile of other people's philosophies in life lately. And it's working really well. Things like farm markets are way, way busier than they've ever been, and it's awesome, and thank you for keeping it real and doing it. Not that you have much of a choice with the American border closed, which it can just stay closed, I think we all agree. Left your house this morning about a quarter after 9. Could have been the Willie Nelson, could have been the wine. Left your house this morning, was a little after 9. It was in Bob Cajun, I saw the constellations reveal themselves one star at a time. Drove back to town this morning with working on my mind. Thought I may be quitting, leaving it behind. Went back to bed this morning, was a little after 9. Here the sky was dull and hypothetical, and falling one cloud at a time. That night in Toronto, with his checkerboard floors, riding on horseback and keeping orders stored till the men they couldn't hang stepped to the mic and sang, and their voices rang with an Aryan twang. Got to your house this morning just a little after 9. In the middle of that riot, couldn't get you off my mind. So I'm at your house this morning just a little after 9. And it was in Bob Cajun I saw the constellations reveal themselves one star at a time. I've never been to Bob Cajun, and we're going this Thursday, staying the night there on the way to a friend's cottage near Bancroft. And if you're out later tonight, everybody, if you look in the north sky, that's north for people who weren't Boy Scouts or Girl Guides, there's a comet in the sky. And there's also Saturn, Jupiter, and I think a couple others visible right now, planets. So it's a great sky. It should be pretty clear tonight, and hardly any moon at all. So keep that in mind. Okay.
and I was mown. Winter hills are black, I'm all alone. I close my eyes, sitting in a bag of long white Cadillac. Sometimes I blame it on a woman, the one that made my poor heart bleed. Sometimes I blame it on the money. Sometimes I blame it all on me. Headlights shine, highway fades to black, is my last drive. Sitting in the back of a long white Cadillac, in a long white Cadillac, in a long white Cadillac. She packed my bags last night, pre-flying, 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the air so much, I miss my wife. Lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me round again to find not the man that think I am at home. No, 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 I'm a rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find not the man that think I am at home. No, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone. Mars ain't no kind of place to raise a kid. In fact, it's cold as hell. And there's no one there to raise him. If you did, science I don't understand. It's just my job 5 days a week. Rocket man, rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me round again to find not the man that think I am at home. No, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Thank you, thank you. This song from Mr. Jeff Draves. He's a guy who likes an unusual song, and I think we were together when this song came on the radio. I was like, oh, you never hear that song. I'm just remembering that during the whole quarantine when I was playing guitar all the time, I had these things called calluses on my fingers. My fingers didn't hurt at all because they were so thick and hard, and that went away. It's lonely out tonight, and the feeling just got right for a brand new love song. Somebody done somebody wrong song. Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home while I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. So please play for me a sad melody, so sad that it makes everybody cry. A real hurting song about love that's gone wrong, 'cause I don't wanna cry all alone. Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home while I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. So please play for me sad melody, so sad that it makes everybody cry. A real hurting song about love that's gone wrong, 'cause I don't wanna cry all alone. Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home while I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song and make me feel at home while I miss my baby, while I miss my baby. Hey, won't you play another somebody done? Thanks, guys. Thank you. Pardon? It's great to play for people. It's just been a long time. So my band is Painkiller Jane, and all of Painkiller Jane's dates have been canceled for the summer that we know of so far anyway. I'd love to say that there will be a Duke cruise in August or September, but I can't count on that at all. So we can't wait for the band to do this as well. They weren't available tonight. This is a song for a friend of mine. I went to public school when I was a kid, right up until grade 8.
And his name was Kenny Cartier, and he died in a fire when he was a teenager. And I hadn't seen him in a number of years, but we had a lot of great fun hanging around together. And this is a song for him. It's affectionately called The Fat Man. I hear you held up at the hotel for some time. Now past the visit by, thought I'd take a rain check. And then the class reunion never came, and now it won't be the same. One short full deck. I hear you knocked on heaven's door. He'd been waiting for you, calling. Oh, I feel so sad, man. By the way, you owe me $20 from 7 years ago. I don't need it back, man. Remember doobies dipped in cherry whiskey, man. I never tried a second. From all the schoolyard fights and useless raps and bottle caps, man, we never learned a lesson. Still, after all this time, I know you well, and nobody could say that you were a bad man. So take it easy, pack a smile, and man, I'll see you in a while. That is that man. If there's a lesson to be learned before we crumble and return, only hope that we can learn it all before. And if, my friend, you've done the same, well, we can say we played the game. We'll be rolling like we've never done before. Rolling like we've never done before. Remember being 13, graduating. Famous final scene was brilliant. Looking back at looking at each other, looking at our future. Never matched the promises of the past. So take it calmly and serene. May all your rivers run the streams. Well, it went too fast, man. So take it easy, pack a smile, and man, I'll see you in a while. That is that man. If there's a lesson to be learned before you crumble and return, only hope that we can learn it all before. And if, my friend, you've done the same, well, we can say we played the game. We'll be rolling like we've never done before. Yeah, rolling like we've never done before. Rolling like we've never done before. Rolling like we've never done before. Rolling like we've never. Take it calmly and serene. May all your rivers run to streams. It went too fast, man. So take it easy, pack a smile, and man, I'll see you in a while. That is that man. Yeah, if there's a lesson to be learned before we crumble and return, I only hope that we can learn it all before. And if, my friend, you've done the same, well, we can say we played the game. We'll be rolling like we've never done before. 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 Thank you very much. Would anybody else like to play? That's what I was thinking, Long Tall Sally. Want to play a couple?
Do you need a drink?
You don't have to. You good? Okay. Anyone else? I have two mics here. If anybody is just dying to sing harmonies to a song, just let me know. CeeLo, come sing a song. I don't know. Tracy? Tracy?
What do you want to play, Mark? How's it going, buddy?
Good, bud. How you doing? Good.
Want to play something?
I'm sober as anything, so.
Yeah.
What
do
you want to play yourself?
I don't care.
Yeah? Well,
Nothing.
Do you want Mr. Crossland?
Yeah, well, you can go if you want.
No, you go, and then me and Colleen.
Okay, then we'll talk about it.
Okay. That, plug it in, then just turn it on, and then you're live.
Nice.
You are live on Facebook.
Oh, no.
They are, because it's...
Where is the... Okay. Oh, okay.
As soon as you switch that on, the guitar is live.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tim Crossland.
You better do it.
If you play light, bring it to the cable's right here. Okay.
I don't need it. Have you done any Blue Rodeo yet?
I just did, right around the start, I did, haven't seen it.
Okay. Can anybody hear this?
No, it's not, switch on?
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Mark, you don't mind if I put this a little higher?
Oh, yeah.
We're like the friendly giant going way up. All right. I hope that you guys are having a great time tonight. And I hope that that might be something that you're not supposed to be drinking out of those cups there, because the more you drink, the better I sound. So. Wanna know where my confidence went? One day it all disappeared. Now I'm lying in a hotel room. Times are bad, night times worse. Hoping I can get home soon. A half finished bottles of inspiration lie like ghosts in my room. I don't wanna go, no, I can't stay. I don't wanna run, feeling this way. Till I am myself. For the evening to begin, I feel like a stranger from another world, but at least I'm living again. Well, nights full of anger, words that are thrown, tempers that are shattered and thin. Moments of magic are just too short, they're over before they begin. I don't wanna go, just one. I don't need a doctor to figure it out. I know what's passing me by. When I look in the mirror, sometimes I see traces of some other guy. I don't want to go. I know I can't stay. I don't want to run feeling this way. Till I am myself. Till I. Till I am myself. Till I.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Nobody has thrown anything that's good. That's good. Okay. Let me just... All right. That's all right, Mama. That's all right for sure. That's all right, Mama. You know anything will do. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, Mama. Anything will do. Do. Just a second, I gotta knock the rust off this one. Mama, she done told me, Daddy done told me too. Son, the girl you're fooling with, he ain't no good for you. Ah.
That's all right.
I was playing it this morning. Do you think I can remember this? That's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, Mama. Leaving here tomorrow, leaving here for sure. I won't feel about me hanging round your door, but that's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, Mama. Ah! Somebody get the hook. Play will do. I gave it. I tried there. I tried.
Right on.
You know what? That one there was. I tried to play it on when you were at Rondo's, and I looked down, and your 6-string guitar was a 12-string guitar. And I had so much to drink, it was a 24-string guitar. Oh well. All right. I'm gonna... Hey, thanks, guys. You guys have a great night. I'll keep practicing. Woo-hoo!
All right, Colleen, come on up. Colleen Beauregard is going to come sing a song for you.
Do I have the words for picture?
Here's the last recipe I Googled. Now I'm going to have to find lyrics.
I have it.
You have Give Me One Reason?
No, I have picture.
Oh, okay. Are we going to Give Me One Reason first?
Maybe. I have your lyrics back here, but I don't know if I have... All you Facebook people, hold on, okay? Because you're not doing anything anyway. You're just at home doing whatever you're doing. So you just stay there, okay, Facebook people?
You want me to dance for them?
I've got When Will I Be Loved, too.
Did I do that?
We jammed it, I think. A few others at the back. Hello, Judy. Hi, Teresa. Hi, Cassie.
I can't see.
Hi. There's a whole 5 people. Man, I'm popular.
It
is so. I don't know how loud it is, though, so...
We're about to find out.
Yes. I might need to turn Colleen's
check.
Vocal up, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
turn right back around. Give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. Said I don't want to leave you lonely, you better make me change my mind. Baby, I got your number, oh, and I know that you got mine. You know that I called you, I called too many times. You can call me, baby, you can call me anytime. You got to call me. Give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. And I'll turn right back around. Say, I don't want to leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind. I don't want no one to squeeze me. They might take away my life. I don't want no one to squeeze me. They might take away my life. I just want someone to hold me, oh, and rock me tonight. I said it's useful, I can love you, give you what you need. Said it's useful, I can love you, oh, and give you what you need. But I'm too old to go chasing around, wasting my precious energy. Give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. Oh, give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. I say I don't want to leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind. I told you that I loved you, there ain't no good luck to say.
That's it.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm a little shaky.
Thanks very much, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
And Brent Freer is on like page 43 of that magazine as well. And he's in there with like the COVID look, like the beard and the, like he's just, you know, a different man. Look at him now. He's in the black shirt and the cowboy hat there. He's so well-groomed and all that. During COVID, that man was a mountain man. So I put his picture in the paper for no real reason, actually. Just occurred to me that I had this photo and wanted to put it in the paper, and it's my paper, so I could. Sarah's picture's also in there. All right.
Living my life in a slow hell, different girl every night at the hotel. I ain't seen the sun shine in 3 damn days. Been fueling up on cocaine and whiskey. Wish I had a good girl to miss me. Lord, I wonder if I'll ever change my ways. I put your picture away, sat down and cried today. I can't look at you while I'm lying next to her. I put your picture away, sat down and cried today. I can't look at you while I'm lying next to her.
Called you last night in the hotel. Everyone knows, but they won't tell. But the half-hearted smiles tell me something just ain't right. I've been waiting on you for a long time, fueling up my heartaches on cheap wine.
Saw you yesterday with an old friend. It was the same old same. How have you been?
Since you've been gone, my world's been dark and gray.
You've reminded me of brighter days.
Hoped you were coming home to stay. I was headed to church.
I was off to drink you away. Thought about you for a long time.
Can't seem to get you off my mind.
I can't understand why we're living life this way. I found your picture today. I swear I changed my ways. I just called to say I want you come back home. I found your picture today. I swear I've changed my ways. I just called to say I want you to come back home. I just called to say I love you. Come back home.
Colleen.
Maggie.
Thank you. I didn't just get a kiss from her. That did not happen on Facebook. You guys did not see that, okay? We are we have less than 100 people here, which is good. We're socially distancing. Families are together. Friends are together. But people are keeping their distance, right? So we got to be smart about this, obviously. We know that. Oh, as I say smart and hit myself on the nose with the microphone. All right, it's about that three more song time. I'm gonna play a few more songs, everybody, and thank you so much for coming out on this beautiful Saturday night where live music can once again be played for less than 100 people outdoors. Thank goodness. Let's keep it that way. Let's not mess it up. Too tall, could you use a few pounds? Tight pants, points, hardly renowned. She was a black haired beauty with deep dark eyes. Points all her own, sitting way up high. Way up firm and high. Out past the cornfield where the woods got heavy. On the back seat of my 60 Chevy. Working on mysteries without any clues. Working on a night moves. Trying to solve some awkward teenage blues. Working on a night moves. In the summertime. Oh, in the sweet summertime, summertime. We want love, no, not far from it. We want searching for some pine sky summit. We want love and restless and bored, hidden by the sword. And we steal away every chance we could to the bathrooms, alleys, and trusty woods. I used to, she used me beneath 1K. We were getting our share, working on the night moves, trying to solve some front page driving news. Working on the night moves. It was summertime. In the sweet summertime, summertime. Oh, wondering, feather lightning, yeah. Last night to the sound of thunder. How far off we sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves, when you just don't seem to have this much to lose. Strange how the night moves. With autumn closing in, night moves.
Night moves.
Night moves.
Night moves.
Yeah.
Night.
I remember.
Night.
I sure remember the night moves. Funny how you remember. I remember, I remember, I remember. Oh, oh, oh. We're working. Working and practicing. Working and practicing how the night moves. Oh, I remember. Thank you so much, everybody. I'm Mark from Brights Grove, Ontario. Finally playing outside in front of people. Loving it. But I'm going to wind it down. 10 more. Mic was on. Check. But yeah, you had to social distance. That's the thing, eh? There's a storm across the valley. Clouds are rolling in. The afternoon is heavy on your shoulders. There's a truck out on the 4-lane, a mile or more away.
whining of his wheels just makes it colder. He's an hour away from riding on your prayers up in the sky. 10 days on the road are barely gone. There's a fire softly burning, supper's on the stove, but the light in your eyes makes him warm. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Yes, it is. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again.
I'd like to send this song out to all you guys, because when I look out here, I think there's no one here that I didn't, that I knew 10 years ago. I met Maggie about 12 years ago. So the McKelveys and the Freers and the Crosslands and the Colinans and Maggie's family and Maggie's friends. So it's an awesome place to be here in Bright's Grove. Thank you for having me.
There's all the news to tell him how you spend your time. What's the latest thing the neighbors say? And mother called last Friday, sunshine made her cry. You felt the baby move just yesterday.
You're late, Toby.
Hey, it's good to be back home again. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again. And all the time that I can lay this tired old body down, feel your fingers feather soft upon me, and kisses that I live for a mile, that's my way. Happiness that living with you brings me, it's the sweetest thing I know of, just spending time with you. The little things that make a house a home, like a fire softly burning, supper on the stove, and the light in your eye makes me warm. And hey, it's good to be back home again. Yes, it is. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long-lost friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again. Said, hey, it's good to be back home again. I said, hey, it's good to be back home again.
Thanks, everyone. And once again, the cover of Day Tripping says it all. Shop local, sport local, and keep it up. All right. Thank you. Check, check.
Heading down south to the land of the pines, thumbing my way to North Carolina. Staring out the road, pray to God I see headlights. Made down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Ally I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Yeah, rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old town string band. My baby plays a banjo, I pick a banjo now. Oh, North Country winters keep getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Yeah, rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Walking to the south, out of Roanoke, I caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toque. But he's heading west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnston City, Tennessee. I got to get a move on before the sun. He and my baby calling mine, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. Everybody sing! So... Hey, mama, rock me. Yeah, rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Mama, rock me.
Thank you very much, everybody. I got a couple more for you. This is another original song, and this is called No Pain. And when I say no pain, a lot of you guys know this already. You're supposed to say no pain. So I say no pain, you say... So, no pain. A little quicker than that. No pain. Not too quick. No pain. Just nicely. No pain. No pain. You don't have to do it the last time in the verse, okay? And I want you to sing. I can't hear you, and I can't encourage you to come closer because that's against the rules, and I want to respect the rules. So you have to yell loud or get your own damn PA systems. This is a wedding song I wrote. It sucks as a wedding song. Pretty good drinking song. No pain, no pain. Caught peeing in the water at the pool, but I'm feeling no pain, no pain. I may be drunk like a lemon in a blender, but I'm feeling no pain. You don't have to say it the last time, I told you that. Down on an island, I'm down on my luck. I'm down on a woman cause she didn't want a truck. Right off of the island to my home in the north. I'm just falling forward as I'm trying to go forth to a place called Cabana, a friend named Silveso, and I'm just trying to waste my time. I give a dollar to the cop and he'll never cut me off. From the itsy-witsy teeny-weeny yellow polka dot bikini, that's making love to my mind. I'm feeling no pain, no pain. Caught peeing in the water at the pool, but I'm feeling no pain, no pain. I may be drunk like a lemon in a blender, but I'm feeling no pain.
He
yellow polka dot, she is the woman of my dreams. I didn't think I had a chance, but I also think it seems that my chances are increasing as we're drinking. We're drinking, it's increasing with every drink. A tick a tick, a one for the yellow, one for each dot. She is a very small woman, but it still is quite a lot of tequila, and it has a way of dancing with my brain. My brain is thinking, dancing green, you truly know I'm feeling no pain, no pain. Caught peeing in the water at the pool, but I'm feeling no pain, no pain. I may be drunk like a lemon in a blender, but I'm feeling no pain. Yeah, I'm getting wet in the water in more ways than one. If I wanted to be dry, I would be sleeping in the sun. Then I wouldn't see the women and it wouldn't be right. When there's only 3 days, two more nights in the place called Cabana with a friend named Cerveza, where I just trying to waste my time. I give a dollar to the cop and he'll never cut me off from the easy weensy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that's making love to my mind. I'm feeling no pain, no pain. Caught peeing in the water at the pool, but I'm feeling no pain, no pain. I may be drunk like a lemon in a blender, but I'm feeling no pain. Not much of a wedding song. All right. Thank you very much, everybody. I'm going to actually turn the guitar and mic down a little bit. Check, check. Check. Do one last song. But it's a sing-along song. So I want to, I did the three more songs like 6 songs ago. You want to hear that one song? Okay. Okay, I'm going to turn the PA back up then. Fine, be that way. It's my wife. I can't, you know, I got to do it. If I don't do it, something will happen. I'm not sure what yet because I've never gotten there. That's a lie I've gotten there. So this is a song I wrote about keeping our money in Canada. Because basically, we're getting these billions of dollars that they're printing money. And if we all keep it all in Canada, we're just absolutely fine. There's nothing wrong with that at all. But if it goes to Amazon.com, it's gone. You'll never see it again. It'll never come back through your wallet and employ your kids, your grandkids, your neighbor down the street and stuff like that. So keep your money in Canada. So we're living the dreams in quarantine, and we just can't get together. It's easy to think and easy to fear that it could be like this forever. But Canada will soldier on, the true north strong and free. Each of us can do our part to save our economy. Think of all those smaller stores, how will they survive? Remember what you said you'd do to keep your own small town alive. No online corporation is gonna sponsor your kids' team. Your money can't buy love, but it can buy locally. Loonies come from Canada and we have to keep them here. If we can't stick together, we have nothing left to fear. Send a loony into the world and it's out there on its own. So don't send a single loony where a loony don't belong. And this is all but over, and you know we'll see that day. We need everyone to all remember every single day. All the people on the front lines, all the folks out in the field, all the loonies that will save us when the world is finally healed. There's a thousand destinations that we both really like to see, but I'll stay here for you if you'll shop here for me. Loonies come from Canada and we have to keep them home. So don't send a single loony where a loony don't belong. Yeah, loonies come from Canada and
that's where they should stay. I'll spend mine and you'll spend yours, and they'll both come back our way. Send a loony into the world, and it's out there on its own. So don't spend a single loony where a loony don't belong. Don't spend a single loony where a loony don't belong.
Thank you, everybody. And thanks, Brett. And the tip jar, anything that goes in the tip jar goes to the Optimist Club in Brights Grove here to help do the great things they do, like build this gazebo and, like I say, the washrooms, pavilions, and they do a lot for this small town. Village, hamlet, whatever it is. All right. I'm going to turn the PA back down now. And this is the last one, and it is a sing-along song. I expect you to sing along. I did say that 20 minutes ago. I switched guitars, though.
Hey, guys.
And there's the world-class Brights Grove Sunset getting ready to put on a show again.
A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance, I can make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. February made me shiver with every paper I deliver.
Thanks, Brent.
Bad news on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more step. And I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride. But something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys are drinking whiskey and rye, singing this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Did you write the book of love, and do you have faith in God above, if the Bible tells you so? Now do you believe in rock and roll? Can music save your mortal soul? And can it teach me how to dance real slow? Well, I know that you're in love with him, 'cause I saw you dancing in the gym. You both kicked off your shoes. Now I dig those rhythm and blues. I was a lonely teenage bronkin' buck with a pink carnation and a pickup truck. But I knew I was out of luck. Today the music died, and we were singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, the levee was dry. Then good old boys are drinking whiskey and rye, and singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Now for 10 years we've been on our own. Moss grows fat on a rolling stone, but that's not how it used to be. When the jester sang for the king and queen in a coat he borrowed from James Dean, and a voice that came from you and me. And while the king was looking down, jester stole his thorny crown. The courtroom was adjourned, no verdict was returned. And while Lenin read a book of Marx, quartet practiced in the park, and we sang dirges in the dark. Today,
the music died.
Your turn.
Swelter birds flew off in a fallout shelter, 8 miles high and falling fast. They're lying on the grass. The players tried for a forward pass with the jester on the sidelines in the cast. Oh, the halftime air was sweet perfume while Martin's made a marching tune. We all got up to dance, yeah, Brett. We never got the chance. And the players tried to take the field. My marching band refused to yield. Do you recall what was revealed the day the music died? We were singing by the day that I died. Oh, we are lost and in one place. A generation lost in space, with no time left to start again. So come on, Jack, be nimble, Jack, be quick. Jack, flash, shine on a candlestick, 'cause fire is the devil's only friend. Watched him on the stage. My hands were clenched in fists of rage. No angel born in hell. Break that Satan's spell. And as the flames climbed high into the night, the moonlight, the sacrificial rite, I saw Satan laughing with delight. The day the music died, and he was singing bye bye. I drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee's dry. The good old boys are drinking whiskey and Ryan singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. I met a girl who sang the blues. I asked her for some happy news. She said, this is 2020, what are you thinking? And I went down to the sacred store, where I'd heard the music years before. But the man there said the music wouldn't play. And in the streets the children screamed, lovers cried and the poets dreamed. And not a word was spoken, church bells all were broken. And the three men I admire most, Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, well, they caught the last train for the coast the day the music died. And they were singing, bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys are drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. They were singing, bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys are drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.
Thanks, guys. Thank you for coming out. Hope you enjoyed live entertainment. Support it every time you get the chance, okay? And shop local. Thank you so much.